Don't do a Trisha Yearwood song. She's in love with the boy.